Hello, this night war, and we're about to go to war. Sorry it took me a little while to make this video. I was focused on other stuff, mainly my speedrun. But now I'm back, and I'm ready to get into some God of War. So yeah, I'm gonna be uploading, you know, God of War frequently. Hope you're excited about that. And I'm still gonna do like other, still gonna speed on DMC reboot. Got the record. Want to take a break for a while and come back to this game, man. So I'm gonna get back into this game again. Speed on DMC reboot and start a new series soon on a new game, which I won't tell you yet, but you guys are gonna like it. So, yes, without further ado, let's get into the video. Hope you guys are having a nice day. Yes, me, Night War, how's your day? It's going pretty good. Like I said, I'm playing this game, so yeah, I'm excited to know what happened to Atreus and Kratos. So yeah, if you notice, I made the video short so I can make the video look better and all that. So yeah, it's gonna be like, for now on, I'm gonna make like playthroughs like 40, 50 hours long, so you guys can like, you know, watch it without like getting bored or anything, or think it's like too long or something. Yeah.
Okay. At least we're getting closer to the light.
Yep, let's get back into it. Okay, let's go over here.
Wait, is that
see what we got. What's that over there? What chest? Alright, what's in here? Will it be something good?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. You should look for more like this.
Alright. Okay, what am I for? Alright. Keep an eye on that. So I guess we gotta cut these down with our axe.
Look, there's a boat tangled up
okay.
Over there.
Okay. There we go. Okay, let's get on the boat.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
What's this right here? That looks useful. I'll check it out later.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is your boy?
What's wrong?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry.
Oh.
You really didn't hear that?
No.
No.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything.
It felt evil.
Evil. That's not good. Alright, let's continue.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Yeah. If we did try to, like, if I would, like, try to fire us back here, I don't really feel like doing that, so, not have to deal with enemies that we don't need to deal with, so, yeah.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
Ooh, that's the ticket. Look up, fine. Oh, yeah, I can see Lana already. It's pretty.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Oh, the blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing?
Oh, that's crossing.
The bridge is closed. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Okay.
We do not belong here.
Yeah, no, definitely not. I definitely don't feel welcome.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
Come on, give me like a box of apple juice or something. Maybe if you want to first, then beat me up. You know, that's a little bit more considerate, you know?
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Okay. I just wanted to point that out.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure.
Water?
Yep.
Is it water?
It's water, all right.
Yep. I got it right. Yes. Transient.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry.
Hey, help.
They're asking for help. Mm-hmm.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Guys, whew. Man, they almost had me. Almost. Man, I could almost get in this game right here. Alright, everybody, see you later. Nah. Still continues.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Your chest. It's a Ooh. No, I want to keep my strength up. Definitely want to focus on moves. Okay. I'll do some. How did I miss? There we go. Alright, let's continue. Running.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Let's continue. Oh, more of these. Okay. Let you do it. Yep.
Across here.
Over here.
Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Okay. Anything over here? Nope. Same thing. Alright. Okay, let's go this way.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it.
Okay, great. We got more of these things.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Alright, let's go.
Whoa!
Mamalo.
Against them.
Watch our backs, boy.
Freezing at birth. Smoke. Okay. the main bridge belt.
Okay, we did.
We must find a way up.
Oh, God, that took way too long. No, for my purpose, you know, I had to cut it out, so. Yeah.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Look, it's snowing. You see that, guys? You see that, like, crystal up there? Look, it's like snowing.
Look, the blue door! We made it!
Okay, we can keep going.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
There were no doors. Can we just break that down or something?
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Yep.
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Alright, not one of these. Okay. Okay, let me back up a little bit. Okay, let's try that again. There we go. Let's get inside. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Another chest. We can always get that later, so we'll get that later.
The dwarf again. This way.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Oh, okay. So, like, I can upgrade my ass. Okay. Okay, let's do that.
Hey, probably shouldn't let my brother lay his hands on again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Okay, so I can upgrade. And,
for you, what shall it be?
I can't get there. Okay, upgrade that. Ooh, I can upgrade this. What else I can upgrade? Oh, I can upgrade them both. Look, no, I'm not getting that. Yeah.
Carrying those.
One more in the bear.
And what do you have your eye
get,
on?
Nope. Which one do I want to upgrade? Oh, upgrade.
Who knew?
Can't upgrade the other one.
I think that's a keeper. Was there something else?
Oh, got another one of these.
Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Interesting. Alright. Let's go in here.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh.
Yeah.
We're inside.
And then, also, we
Of course.
We'd be up and at the end of like 10:30.
Ready yourself, boy!
Enemy fire!
Let's keep pushing forward. There we go. What was different that time? Oh well. Let's keep going. Okay, I need to go down here. Alright.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that?
Keep going down.
Look, another light.
What's that?
What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
PG.
Is near. Look for a way inside.
Right.
Okay. That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Be the last one.
Follow me.
All right. Beautiful light. Okay. Okay, what's down there?
Ready yourself, boy!
Nightmares!
Okay, more enemies. Okay. Keep staying right here. Okay, alright, but that's gonna be it for this video. Like I said, you know, I want the video to be short so I can get you guys the best quality that I can. So if you like these type of videos, leave a like, comment, subscribe if you're new to the channel, because like I said, there'll be more, you know, be more like variety, you know, in this channel. So just remember to war.